friend, and the ghost will just let them in. 'Cause in the dark, it's easier to see.
I am the dark inside the night. I hear
stars, forgotten light, a child's devotion, embrace eternal night in shallow graves. As we watch from distant heights, no breath or motion, still every ghost must haunt in its own way. Sleep beneath my dreams, safe within my hands, where I never under, never under, never under, never understand, never understand. No one denies, no one asks questions, no one replies. Here nothing enters, nothing departs. Here nothing's ended if nothing starts. In your life, could you carry on? Could you never think about it till the time you start to doubt it? Then you close your eyes, is it really gone? How much truth can you depend on if you're really not remembering? No regrets if you just forget. If a memory is hanging, you can find it most convenient. So you let it fade till it's very vague. Just a silhouette of shadows, but the shadows are still lingering.
Behind the door. As he stood out on the watch deck looking out onto the sea, it would offer no solutions, only silent company. So he took hold of the reasons as he tried to understand, but they offered just confusion as they bled into his. Dear God, couldn't you decide what should happen to a man's assassins? Dear God, is it suicide? I have never been a man of passion. I believe what the prophet said, that the oceans hold the dead. But at night when the waves are near, they whisper and die. Yeah. There are wounds that bleed inside us, there are wounds we never see. They are part of our refinements that allow a man to be. There are wolves that bleed in silence with aristocratic grace. There are tears we keep beside them, never seen upon us. Dear God, do you think it's wise to remember everything that's ever happened? Dear God, could we compromise amongst the shadows of this might be everlasting? I believe what the prophet.
Someone got themselves a letter in the mail the other day. It's already worn and tattered, and I guess it gives away all the things we keep inside, all the things that really matter. The face puts on its best disguise, and all is well until the heart betrays. She knows as she reads her letter that things were bound to stray. Winds blow, she pulls her coat tighter, and the letter flies away. With all the things she keeps inside, all the things that really matter, her face puts on its best disguise, and all is well until the heart betrays.
Time again, I'm just looking for a friend, but no one's
veins. I walk away, a shadow of Dorian Gray. Once again, I played the clown, used my friends and let them down. Walk the streets staring out, late at night the strange come out. Time, time, time again, I'm just looking for a friend. Seems to be around, just this monkey that I found. Still he is my only friend, and tonight he grins again. Tonight he grins again. Tonight he grins again.
Yeah. strange reality. Kill the unicorn just to have its horn. Soon he's just a fantasy. It's a gutter ballet, just a mercy. Still the orchestra plays. From a dark and lonely night to a distant fading light. We'll be right back.
I am the dark inside the night. believe. There's a thief on a summer's night across an ocean who sees another's life fading away. And of this life he writes without emotion, that pushes it from sight somewhere far away to a distant land. Every tear betrayed
and never makes, and never makes, and never makes, and never makes a stand.
Never makes a stand. Lord, there's something wrong.
Never makes a stand.
Forgotten light, a child's devotion, embrace eternal night in shallow graves. As we watch from distant heights, no breath or motion, still every ghost must haunt in its own way. Sleep beneath my dreams, safe within my hands,
where I never run.
No one denies. No one asks questions. No one replies. Here nothing enters. Nothing departs. Here nothing's ended. If nothing starts.
In your life, could you carry on? Could you never think about it? Till the time you start to doubt it, then you close your eyes. Is it really gone? How much truth can you defend her if you're really not remembering? No regrets if you just forget. If a memory is fleeting, you can find it most convenient. So you let it fade till it's very vague. Just a silhouette of shadows, but the shadows are still lingering.
What they're for.
behind the door.